Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.